we shall see how the tomato rice is made with podi. First of all, in a kadai, spot the mustard seed in oil and then add the required quantity of onion, tomato rice powder, curry leaves, and the required quantity of green chili. Then pour the oil, pour the water, and make it to boil. Then add the required quantity of salt and rice, cooked rice, and fry it till it becomes solidified. You will get a nice tomato rice with tomato powder.